Learning Denver police have made an arrest in the murder of a 16-year-old girl. Officials say they arrested a boy for investigation of first-degree murder in the death of 16-year-old Tayanna Manuel. Her body was found near a dumpster late last month. We spoke with her family. They told us her death was possibly related to a different shooting just days earlier. We'll keep you updated with any new developments as we do learn more.